Hello friends, welcome to the Rewa's gallery. Today I'm going to share a paragraph on my experience in 2020. Every new year brings lots of excitement and happiness. I had lots of plans, resolutions and excitement to join a new school, meeting new people and making new friends. But coronavirus and lockdown had shattered all my dreams of going to Delhi or on an excursion trips on my vacations, partying with my friends on my birthday. It was not of my liking, but slowly I adjusted myself to this. I started spending time with my parents, exercising, playing, chit-chatting and reading books with them. School online classes give me a new opportunity to learn and explore the virtual world. Though the year 2020 brought lots of challenges, setbacks, but also helped us to unwind, give new perspective to the life, and gave lots of me and my family time, which are now part of my beautiful memories. It also taught us the importance of time, helping others, being wise with the resources, being patient, alive and content in this glittering world. I am going to follow these learnings in my life. So thank you and goodbye 2020.